Merry Christmas Eve, everyone. Hope you guys are having a lovely, lovely Christmas Eve with all your family and friends, and you're going to be eating really good food and opening presents. Actually, you should probably not be with your friends and family, your immediate family, and maybe just like your other ones, like close, like in contact for family. Don't be going out, don't mingle with people that you shouldn't be, because that's not the right thing to do. You're risking people's lives if you do that by breaking the rules. Just don't be stupid. Cool. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to day 3 of Christmas week. Day 4 of Christmas week. Today's Thursday. I'm trying to think of how many videos I have coming up. I have a Dancer Reacts Monday. I have another Bangladesh video Tuesday. I have Twice going up on Wednesday. Thursday, I have this video going up, and I have one more going up tomorrow. Okay, my head is a bit addled. Today, I'm going to be doing another request by my friend Suri. I've reacted to her request before, and that was the Bezu Ban Thirse video. I don't know what it's called. This is another request. she said, please react to, MUQABALA. There are two versions of the song. The original in 94, 94. And there's a 2020 version. And both are equally fun and the choreography is amazing. However, the concept of the original version is more interesting. Interesting. Okay, I'm going to go with the 1994 one first. And we're going to see how interesting it is and what the concept is like. Okay, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, follow me on Instagram, and let's just get on with the video. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go! This is a long time ago. Oh god. I'm not into killing people. They don't support me. I don't know. Oh, please, no. I don't want to have to watch this. Yes, girl, you gotta go save him. Wait, what? I wouldn't have been able to watch this if that man got hung. Yes. Okay, shuffle. Head isolation. Oh my god. All the isolations. I've noticed that a lot in this tom music. They use a lot of head isolations and chest isolations, which is very fun. Y'all better go crazy. He is really good at dancing. Nice. So much control there. Love partner work. The quality is so bad though. Oh my god, these little jiggles. Oh my god, did you hear his whipping head? Oof. He's insane. So different, but so similar still. I didn't realize that movies were doing this kind of Bollywood movies were doing this kind of dance song so far back in their movies and stuff. I didn't realize. If you guys saw my video on Tuesday, I said that they weren't as in sync as I'd hoped they'd have been in that dance. Back in 1994, they were going fucking off. They were going crazy, man. Like, look at the synchronization in this video. This is the kind of synchronization that I'd be looking for. Like... Very sexual, a lot of hip thrusting. They're all hip thrusting. That's a lot. It's so stylized. I love it. What does she mean? Shoulder shaking. What's going on though? Like, what's the concept of it? They're like cowboys, like in the Wild West, but then they're not. Those effects, though. Just the acting. Okay, but all jokes aside, he's insane at dancing. It's a lot to take in. I like how they're playing with the beat, the music. Oh shit, they're all dead. Oh, hang on. No, none of them are dead. Why are they walking like that?
For more entertainment, log on and subscribe to
www.com/... What? Just happened. I won't even know. We're just gonna forget that last scene. That was a bit interesting. But That dancing was wow. That guy got shot and like disappeared. He was flipping insane. What the hell? He was going off like. Sorry, mean. I'm not trying to be mean, but that was very, very good. Like I said, that is the kind of synchronization you would want in a movie, that you'd want to show in a movie. Like, are there anything less than that? I don't know. Anything less than that, I think, needs to be a bit rethought and maybe redone a bit, but that was insane. And it was so long ago as well. I didn't realize that they were doing it so far back. But that was back in 1994. That was a long time ago. It was a long time ago. I was minus 7. What? I wasn't even born. That was long before my time. But very, very, very nice. Very, very well done. I mean, obviously, the whole editing and production of it was awful, but the song was very good. The dancing and choreography was very good. I didn't really get the concept of it. Someone she said that it has a better concept than the 2020 version. I don't know the concept of this one, so I can't say anything. But I liked it a lot. That's all I can say. I can say that I liked it a lot. But yeah, if you guys liked it too, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, comment other videos that you want me to react to below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.